is contained and it does allow the full relief from an economic perspective. That will also have implications on the oil prices. Currently, it doesn't look like it's going to be a sustained shock, but this is on how things are unfolding as we speak today.
Yeah, so at the last ECB meeting, the Monetary Council, the Governing Council, inserted a line that says rates are sufficiently restrictive or will be sufficiently restrictive for a sufficient amount of time in order to bring inflation back to target. How should we read that statement? Because many people out there read it as, well, this is the ECB essentially telling everybody that they're basically at the end of the hiking cycle.
Well, I can tell you at least how I see it as a member of the Governing Council, and I only talk about how I see that I represent the Governing Council. So from my perspective, it's on the basis of the most recent data, based on which we took the decision in September,